holding off?
No, baby.
Okay.
That's the last issue. What's RS? Nobody? Nothing.
If you were going to kill a mother, you do it here. You leave the bodies here. Taking the bodies away would just create problems. You have potential witnesses. You carrying the bodies away. Blood trails.
So if there's no body?
Maybe we're looking for a live kid.
Murphy, 10 days shy of his first birthday.
Okay, let's check all the hospitals and fire stations. Any safe haven where someone might have turned in a baby?
We did. No babies last night.
Okay, let's get the Amber Alert out.
Already done. And we got uniforms with Brian's picture out to all the bus stations and airports.
Make sure they canvass the area around the park, all right? As well as his own neighborhood. Somebody saw something.
Talking to everyone, Jake.
Good, because he can't talk to anybody.
Finished.
Susan Murphy, daughter of William and Patricia, local girl born at Mary's Hospital,
comes
right by Fenway Park.
Yeah, I wanted.
Got a full scholarship to BCU, where she was a star cross country runner.